opener and let's play, this is actually my first one back. And where in the heck am I? Don't ask, because I don't know where I am. Wait, actually, I think... Oh, shoot, Reds. Of course. Just had to be Reds. I'm just checking. Oh! Thunder Red Widow Bloodwing. So we can't. Oh shoot, it's coming around the corner. Oh shoot. Just bang. Oh shoot. Nope. Oh, you have the legendary one. It's coming straight for me. Boom. Boom. Okay, hold on. Let me. I need football. Okay, need a better weapon. And you know what? I might be doing Fortnite sometime, you guys. You stay away from me. No, you stay away from me. Expectations versus reality. Under enemy has been mutated, which is freaking stupid because they are addicted. I'm officially going to die. Forget about a gun. That does more damage. Get this. Oh shoot. Where is a Dugolito? Oh. You need stems. Get you some stems. Here we go. Okay, come on. Let's go. So this place is full of rats, and I'm pretty sure that there is nothing here. Alright, wait. Just a bunch of radiation. Just kidding, let it be free. Okay, Oh my gosh, I was so loud. Anyone here, like, I should this clean. Can I carry this? No. Oh yeah, because I have to dump all this stuff. And then there's a school where all the readers are in. What is it, Nagaruto? I usually just take stuff just to take it and sell it. And that's basically what I'm doing right now. Also, just took my weight, 359 out of 360. What if I take one more? Oh yeah, I forgot it. Never mind, it's all right in here. Where do I need to go? Vault 104. Where do I need to go? Calcium's room. Wait, but isn't like the farm all the way up here? Something? Okay. Let's go up here. What is it, Nagomito? What? Is it in there? Good, 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 good. Search. Scissor. Oh, you wait. Your tree, yes. I have canned dog food that makes you happy. I just saw something. I'm not joking. I just saw something. Oh yeah, it's the East City Downs. Yeah. It's a bunch of lighted places. Like that over there. I don't even know what the heck that thing is. So if I just oops. Yeah, I haven't explored all the way up here. Shoot, I thought I was gonna fall. I wonder if you can like go all the way out. See, like look over there, there's smoke and smoke, 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 and one big fuzzy light, which is here. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Okay. See if we can get dog meat too. Yeah. find something. A container. Container. You can find a container. Okay, you didn't find anything. It's because we might have to go on the ground. Okay, you don't have anything good. She's about to die. Are you okay? Yeah, do you need help?
You seem to have a vested interest in locating the Institute before we met, so I'm confident you'll travel in the right circles. If you discover a way in, I need you to report it to me immediately.
They have teleportation.
Any suggestions where I should look next? Your meeting with Dr. Amari seemed fairly telling. If the Institute has the capability to teleport cities, then we're in for quite a fight. There must be a way into the teleport signal, and your mysterious leaving glowing sea could provide us with the answer. If you need any assistance mitigating the radiation in that godforsaken location, speak to Prophet T. I'm certain he'd be willing to help.
Who?
Any suggestions where I should look next? You mean, if the Institute has the capability to teleport, there must be a way to tap into the teleport signal, and your mysterious leaving glowing sea could provide us with the answer. If you need any assistance mitigating the radiation in that godforsaken location, speak to Prophet T. I'm certain he'd be willing to help.
Prophet Taken?
Any suggestions?
Oh, Prophet Taken?
The location appears to have been.
Prophet Taken?
Not right now. Dirt.
I'm pretty sure he's up there. You know, I just noticed that's a straight up seal.
Can handle another patrol. Good. much information out there, and it mustn't go to waste. Meet the scribe just outside the prison. He will escort her protector while she collects data, and most importantly, bring her back in one piece.
Last time I failed, and oh my gosh, it was so bad. Gosh, it scared me.